It is called mental illness. There are approved experiences and disapproved experiences, just as are approved socially acceptable gestures and gestures that are not socially acceptable. So it is with experience. And we are very carefully trained to experience in certain ways. In other words, there are certain things that we just aren't allowed to feel. Chance these feelings should arise in people, they may in fact be showing symptoms of a healing process.